Hello, in this screencast, I'm going to show how to read contours on topographic maps. So we're actually looking at just a small portion of one topographic map, and what we can see in the bottom is our key. This has the information that we really need to know in order to read those contours. So we know that this is a scaled map. It's 1 to 24,000. Again, this is a unitless scale, so it makes it very easy to make measurements on this. But the big key for us that we need to read contours is to know that the contour interval is 40 feet. So each one of these blue lines is 40 feet up or down from the one that it's sitting next to. Now, when we go and we start to look at the contours, let's see, I'm going to try to zoom in a little bit. This is it. As a PDF, we're going to try to find a point that we want to know. To find an easy one, we're going to look at this little red kind of plus sign right here, and this is the point we're going to try to determine its elevation. So if you look, major contour lines on contour maps are shown in bold. They're a little bit darker. So this is the 7,200 foot contour line, and then this one up here is the 7,400 foot contour line. So this point is uphill from this point. Another way you can tell if it's uphill or downhill is to look at a stream contours V or point in the uphill direction. So this contour is pointing this way. This contour is also pointing that way. So this stream, this is downstream, and now we're going upstream or uphill for there, so we can figure out where we are. So again, if we're looking at this point, it is two contours down below that 7,400 foot contour, and it's 1, 2, 3 contours up. So we'll just take 7,200 feet. If we go up to this contour, we've gone up 40 feet, so that's 7,240 feet. This is 7,280 feet, and then this point right here is going to be 7,320 feet. If I've done all my math correctly, that should be again 7,320 feet. That is three contours up, and we know 3 times 40 is 120 feet higher up than that point. So that's how we read contours. If you ever have a point that's in between, you're just going to estimate. If you know, if we're looking right where my cursor is right here, it's about halfway between those two contour intervals. This is the 7,000 foot contour. So if you go halfway up, that's about 20 feet. So you might estimate that this point right here is about 7,020 feet in elevation. Okay, and that's just a quick rundown of how to read in contours, how to figure out which way is upstream and downstream, and then how to calculate or determine the elevation of a contour that's not marked.